Eric enjoys hanging out with the hockey bros and baking for them. College life is going well aside from the constant fear of being checked. Eventually, he moves into the hockey house, which is pretty much the hockey fraternity, where his cleaning, organizational, and food prep skills make an impression on the hockey housemates. The bright illustrations are delightful, so is the good humor and hockey culture. Adorable and full of excellent messages about acceptance. Everyone will enjoy this book. And it will be continued in the fall in Check Please Book 2, Sticks and Scones.